Your Honor, there's something you need to understand,
Frank,
though.
There's nothing you can do. She's going to jail this time.
I don't know about that.
And why not?
Apparently, Your Honor, our officers forgot to Mirandize her.
I was waiting for Miranda to come in and nobody came in there. I was waiting for her.
That's right. Ain't nobody Miranda me. Miranda wasn't even in the room.
Excuse me?
We were fighting for our lives, Your Honor.
You forgot to Mirandize her?
That old woman got the strength of any man.
I've got to let you go.
You gotta let me go.
As much as I hate it, I have to.
Yes, you do.
But I'm going to suspend your driver's license indefinitely.
You're gonna suspend my license. My license been suspended here. You ain't doing nothing. I ain't got a license 38 years. What the hell you talking about? You gonna suspend my license? What that gonna do? I got keys.
I'm going to order you to anger management counseling.
She'll take it. Thank you, Your Honor. We appreciate it.
Go see the clerk. Get the paperwork done and get her out of my courtroom now. You're free to go.
Free to go? Look at my neck. Hold on. Wait a minute.
Did you see my eyes?
Saw your eyes. Saw that face, too. You tore the hell up. I'm free to go.
I know you wish you was going home, though, but I'm going home.
Maybe you can just calm down, officer. It's your fault. You forgot to Mirandize her.
This is ridiculous.
Take care, George. I love you, but I got to go.
But the saving grace is she couldn't stay out of trouble if you paid her. She'll be